Hi guys, welcome to Richard Gabilio YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to enable or disable window animation scale on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, okay, scroll down again and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show. And to show or turn on the developer option, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or enable or turn on the developer option, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you are now a developer. And okay guys, go back. And you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to quick settings developer tiles. Okay, tap this. Here in quick settings developer tiles, you can see the window animation scale. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the window animation scale, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side of this window animation scale. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled. If this enable, you can see the shortcut. Okay, so you can slide from top to bottom and you can see the icon of window animation scale here. So you can tap this to enable or you can tap again to disable the window animation scale. Okay, so okay, we have successfully enabled. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side of this window animation scale. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled or disabled window animation skill on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.